Where are all the PSI troops? Where's Presscot? Where the hell is my brother? Is empty. What purpose does it serve?
You have been selected to be citizens of PSI City because you are better, smarter, stronger, and more obedient. You are the keystone of New America, and together, PSI City,
that looks difficult.
Capital of New America, the shining gem of the sovereignty, where an industrial superpower and a city come together for the good of mankind. PSI City, progress marches faster here. Residents of PSI City, new Americans across the sovereignty know of your devotion and undying allegiance to me, Lord Presscot. You are the pinnacle of mankind. Only a symbol of the future New America, but an agent of its creation. You have been selected to be citizens of PSI City because you are better, smarter, stronger, and more obedient. You are the keystone of New America, and together, we are glorious. PSI City, capital of New America. The shining gem of the sovereignty, where an industrial superpower and a city come together for the good of mankind. PSI City, progress marches fast.
Sounds like the professor and Jack are keeping them busy. This tower has been designed only to feed a madman's ego. Prescott's ambition is matched only by his arrogance.
I'll watch our backs.
Damn!
Aren't your arms getting tired?
Thank you. It's a lie? This can't be happening. Not to me. It's impossible. Why, you pagan pig? Did you think you could fool me? Distract me with false images?
You will never defeat my newest creation. My battle suit cannot be destroyed by your trivial weapons. Prepare to die!
Trust the visions to guide your fate.
Rourke, look at the clouds.
Yes, Rourke, trust his visions as I did.
You will pay for what you have done.
No, foolish one. You will pay. All of you will pay.
Rourke, your efforts are wasted. Come fight by my side. Join PSI, and I will let Makikan and her brother live.
Winslow is the one who continues the war.
Choices are simple. Fight by my side or die. You can't stop progress.
In the darkest hours before the light, the fear of failure weighs heavy. Had the visions been true? Had the gods abandoned us? For now the sovereignty was free, but peace cannot endure. While some strive to own the future, others lay trapped in the past. Freedom is the reward of those who live in the present, for only they can truly know peace.